This is the story of the birth of Jesus. Caesar Augustus was the ruler of many countries and ordered that a census be taken.
To be counted, everyone had to travel home to the people who ancestors came from.
Mary, we will need to go to Bethlehem, the city of my ancestor David.
Mary and Joseph slowly made the journey to Bethlehem.
It was difficult for Mary because she was pregnant with baby Jesus.
To Bethlehem, to Bethlehem. Mary and Joseph traveled to Bethlehem.
Many other people had to go to Bethlehem to be counted, so the city was very crowded. There was no place for Mary and Joseph to stay except a stable.
No place, no place, no place to stay except a stable.
While they were in Bethlehem, the time came for baby Jesus to be born.
Mary wrapped baby Jesus in a blanket and held him tightly in her arms.
My heart praises the Lord. I am glad because of God, my Savior.
Joseph put a clean salad on the manger for baby Jesus.
Not in a bed, not in a bed. Baby Jesus slept in a manger.
Suddenly, an angel appeared, and the brightness of God's glory lit up the sky.
The shepherds had never seen anything, and they were afraid. Like it.
So afraid. The shepherds were so afraid.
Do not be afraid. I have joyful news. Our Savior Jesus Christ is born.
Suddenly, many angels appeared, two shepherds praising God.
Glory to God in the highest heaven, and peace to his people on earth. Let's go to Bethlehem and see for ourselves.
They hurried off to Bethlehem and found Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus lying in a manger.
His name is Jesus.
It means Savior.
Everything the angel said is all true.